Greetings, YouTube. Nate the Gamer here, and my Chris Spyro the Dragon progress, the playthrough on the Spyro Reignite Trilogy continues. The High Caves were recently completed in 2 segments. I'm still not doing Crystal Flight just yet. I considered to do that last, but that would have the most mistakes in it. Onto the Wizard Peak. There is still Blowhard after this one, before Crystal Flight. While I'm over here, I might as well get these gems in this area because they are nowhere on the main path. I'm gonna have to go back to the very beginning on that same path in order to get over to that wizard. So I guess I'll still have to go back there.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards. done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Whatever you do, never ever, like, for example, charge here, otherwise you'll fall right off the edge after destroying that crate. So go like this, and then destroy it.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Now time to go back around to get to that wizard, and I missed a couple of gems here. And there. To get to this wizard, you need to fly, I think, somewhere around the corner over here, like this. And I have to search out for 4 gems missing this time here on this level. I'll take that over to the next segment. I actually did real well on the first segment for this level. So it probably will be a short second segment for this one right here. So I'll do my next part of this level.